What's up, guys? My name is 65C James. This is my first gameplay for my YouTube channel. Okay, so we're gonna start playing with a PS1 game through my PS3. This game is called Medal of Honor, the very first Medal of Honor game in Medal of Honor series. So let's get started.
Good morning, Lieutenant. I'm Colonel Hargrove from the Office of Strategic Services. I'll get right to the point. The OSS was formed 2 years ago by presidential order to serve as the intelligence branch of the United States military. Our mission is anything and everything. Espionage, sabotage, subversion, search and rescue, you name it, we do it. Now, from time to time, we recruit people from outside of the regular ranks, especially if they've got a particular skill we need. Like you, Lieutenant Patterson. What you did last Monday got our attention. I know you consider yourself just another anonymous pilot in the transport corps, but taking out a half a dozen of the Wehrmacht and then sneaking back into friendly territory is quite an impressive feat of soldiering by anyone's measure. I had your records from basic and OCS pulled. Your instructors gave you high marks for weapons and munitions training. You were the top marksman in your class. Excellent leadership skills, noted for being especially smart and resourceful. I also had your university transcript pulled. You were just one semester away from getting your aerospace engineering degree before you enlisted. You had earned straight A's from start to finish. In short, Lieutenant, you're just the kind of man we're looking for. But it's completely up to you whether you want to join us or not. Unfortunately, there's not much time to make a decision, so if the answer is yes, you'll be on a plane within the hour heading back to France. If it's no, you'll be ordered to forget we ever had this conversation. So, Lieutenant Patterson, what will it be?
Alrighty. There we go. This is mission one. Find the down plane. June 12, 1944, so this is 6 days after D-Day, which was June 6, 1944. So here's some words from the woman. Bonjour, my name is Manon. Man, what type of name is that? Colonel Hargrove tells me that you've decided to join the OSS. OSS. Welcome to the fight. I'll be your liaison. With the French Resistance, we call ourselves Maquis. Time is of the essence, so press the X button, the cross button, to turn the page and start the briefing already. The first mission begins immediately. An Allied G3 operations officer was shot down last night. He and his pilot were returning from a secret rendezvous with the Maquis comrades when their plane was hit. Oh boy. So they're down. They're definitely down. The G3 has vast knowledge not only of Allied battle plans, but of the resistance as well. The whole French underground in this region is at stake. We found the pilot this morning, but there's been no sign of the G3. The Wehrmacht search parties are out in force, so at least we know the Germans haven't found him yet. Alrighty, so we gotta find him quick. Start by locating the down plane and see where the trail leads. The pilot's logbook is also missing, so be on the lookout for it as well. Hint, to gain control of a German machine gun, press the action button. Good luck. What's the action button? Assuming that's this. X. Alright, here we go. Let's get playing. Thank you. yesterday, they probably upped the graphics, but hey. For a PS1 game, this is pretty good. Well, actually, it's really interesting. Sky. Perfect universe. like we finished our first level.
Our first mission. Oh, got a excellent rating. Completed all our objectives. Everyone enemies killed. Alrighty. Let's go next mission. Alright, sick. Church of the town. Tries B and Patterson. I think that's me. Those head grow. Head for growth. We're crawling with Germans. I'm glad to see you made it through all these defeated trails brought into my home village of Duyoshin. The G3 knew that there was an active Maquis cell here. So I hope he's safe in their hideout. Unfortunately, there's a more pressing problem with the Gestapo. Set up as a Nazi party, secret police, the Gestapo was filled with miscreants and wanton criminals who lacked the discipline of professional soldiers. Gestapo members are ransacking homes and shops, brutally driving out the civilians who live and work here. Those are people who have supported the resistance throughout the war. Please, you must do something to help them. Alrighty. Sounds like they're desperate. If you eliminate some of the officers and destroy their ability to communicate with headquarters, I'm confident these thugs will scurry away like rats. Your objectives are neutralize at least 8 of the Gestapo officers, destroy the unit's radio, find the Maquis hideout. Alright, mission 2, here we come. Such a great image.
come out and get towards that.
Hello!
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 there. Such an old gun. Oh shit, is that tank?
Zu leben! Finding that transmitter. Let's go look.
Make it on.
I think this is the start.
Hello.
Thank you.
Subscribe. Catch you again in the next video. Okay, thanks, bye.